Okay.
This is a 2017 Ford F-250 Super Duty with a V8 gas, and we're going to show you how to access it with the radiator rocket for radiator cleaning. First thing you want to do is there's about a dozen or so push pins. You want to release them, which I've done already, and remove this cover. It only takes a few minutes, and as you can see, you have ready access to all your points. So we're going to put some air to it. There you have it.